Control your head.
Hey! That was on call for a start.
Old fellow, show some restraint.
Let's go now.
Keep your distance.
Not long dead.
Ta-da!
Oh!
Sacrifice my honor for that pittance.
Ta-da!
Come see the season's offering.
Clams, mussels, and several sizes of prawn.
Odds and ends of every description. Price to change hands.
Have you taken leave of your senses?
Got swordfish in the back. Through the pound.
I'm seeing Geister.
Stop anywhere else, good folk. After to all. This town didn't shop anywhere else.
I'm a carter.
We have had our bill of this ill treatment.
I'm so happy as I dare begun.
I won't change a single word for so little.
Easy for them, they're cozy monsters.
Just as well back in your
own
country.
What?
Ta-da!
They do not act alone. They couldn't.
This is no way for the athletes to be beside
them.
organize that.
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent a day drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Say the word, Connor, and I will make it so. We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea's being dumped.
Let me help.
I'm yours to command.
Thank you.
teammates, did it? Gunner! We saved the last one for you. Thank you.
Best we get out of here, huh?